powerful voices are speaking up about the potential danger of advancing AI. A prominent group of musicians is joining the chorus in an open letter on Monday to call attention to the potential harm that the technology can have on the music industry. In a letter written by the Artist Rights Alliance, over 200 musicians and songwriters, including Jon Bon Jovi, Billie Eilish, and the estate of Bob Marley, call for streaming services and tech companies to initiate a complete cease of AI usage. If left unregulated, AI has the potential to degrade the value of the work that musicians and songwriters are producing while simultaneously not properly financially compensating them for it. The letter ended with the artists calling the improper use of AI an assault on human creativity and the stealing of artists' work as predatory. The letter comes at a controversial time for AI in the entertainment industry.